Now to a surprising discovery in Virginia. Take a look at your screens here. New tonight, Virginia State Police search and rescue team recovered a vehicle found in Lake Gaston. But get this, this car is a 1990 Nissan 240SX and was reportedly stolen from Fort Bragg back in 1992. The search and rescue team found it using side sonar equipment they were using for a training exercise.